स्टूडेंट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर दिस एनसीईआरटी मैथ इन दिस एनसीईआरटी मैथ बुक वी गोइंग टू लर्न दिस फोर्थ वन चैप्टर In this fourth one chapter, the next point is, see this, who colored the circle first? See this picture. This game is to be played in groups of four. This game is played in this group of four students. Each player has to make a circle as shown. And each one has to make the 50 tokens on slips of paper. Write these 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, 1 by 6. Fractions, this 1 by 12, 2 by 12, 3 by 12, 4 by 12, comma here. And dash up to 11 by 12 to make your tokens. So, pull the tokens and make a pile in the middle of this group. And now you are ready to start this game. The first player takes a token from this pile, colors that this part of the picture and puts the token under the pile. The next player does the game and so on. The winner is one who first colors the circle completely. This activity you do in home and you write these answers, these questions, who won the game, what are the winner's tokens, write these tokens you got and what part of the circle did you color. The next one, see here, this card puzzle. You see this card puzzle, here one circle is drawn and color also give. Look carefully at the picture and get ready to answer these four questions. Ready, first one, see this. Divide the white area in square A into equal parts. Here A divide into equal parts. No, it is not possible. Equal parts, see here, suppose you attach here these two equal parts, again one part is remain here, you attach here, three equal parts here, no two equal parts. Then second one, divide the white area in square B into three equal parts. Correct this. You see here, join in this type here, here one part, again you join this part and here one part, means 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This B divide into 3 equal parts and this one part means 4 equal parts here. See this picture. Here 4 equal parts. Then third one, see, divide the white area in square D into four equal parts. See, divide 4 equal parts. No, already here one equal part, but here when you divide this here only 3 equal parts, no 4 equal parts. Then in fourth one, you divide this white area in square D and into 7 equal parts. This divide, last one square you see here, this square D, you divide into 7 equal parts, no, you divide only 4 equal parts, otherwise we divide into in square only 4 equal parts. Then next one, see this, guess and check what part of each shape is colored. Here the square, the part of this shape is colored, and first guess this answer, then check. Here this triangle of this shape is colored. In second picture, square shape is colored. Then you third one see, and fourth one also you see. Then do you remember this picture? Yes. Look at this small triangle. Firstly, you look at this small triangle. What part of the square is? How will you find this out? See here in first one. In this here, what part of this square is? Part of the square is it? This first one part. See here. This part is colored it and it into triangle type. And divide these big triangles and other shapes into small triangles. Then next one, these colored parts. You see these circles, colored parts. Complete these. First one, see. This circle is divided into two equal parts. This one circle is divided into two equal parts. Out of these two equal parts, only one part is colored blue and one part is colored red. Then second one, see this picture. Here the circle is divided into how many equal parts? One circle is divided into 1, 2, 3, 4. Four equal parts. Then out of these four equal parts, one parts are colored, two parts are colored blue. Then this third one picture, see. Here the circle is divided how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This circle is divided into 6 equal parts. And out of these 6 equal parts, only 3 parts are colored blue. Only 3 parts are colored blue. Then fourth one, see. Here the circle is divided into how many equal parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One circle is divided into 8 equal parts. And out of these 8 equal parts, here only 4 parts are colored here blue color. 1, 2, 3, 4. These 4 parts are colored blue. And other these remaining 4 parts are colored red. So we can say that here, firstly, one circle is divided into two parts, means 1/2. Again, this second one circle is divided into two parts, 1/4. And two colored only, means 2/4. Then, out of these three colored part is blue, and last one is 4/8. See this pattern, 1/2 here 2/4 also 1/2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 1s are 3, 3 3 2s are 6, 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8. Means 1/2, 2/4, 3/6, 4/8, here all values are the same. Means it is called as this equivalent fraction. A fraction having these all the values are the same. In this fraction, all values are the same. 1/2, 1/2, 1/2, 1/2. Therefore, this is a equivalent fraction. Next one, see. Cutting the halwa. Ramesh bought a piece of halwa. Ramesh bought a piece of halwa for his children Ammu and Annu. He divided it equally for them. Each will get dash part of halwa, half. Firstly, half part of halwa. Means each will get, he divide into one halwa, this one halwa pocket of these two parts. Then this piece is too big, we can't eat it, they said. Then so he divided the pieces into again half again. These two parts again divide into four parts. Then how many pieces will Ammu get here? Four parts. Then make it even smaller, dad, they said. And so he again cut the halwa into, this halwa cut into again smaller pieces, means again these four pieces cut into eight pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So he again cut the halwa into smaller pieces. So thank you, dad. First halwa piece, one halwa piece is divided into two pieces. Again these two pieces converted into again four pieces. This again four pieces divided into eight pieces. Now how many pieces will each get? Then what part of the halwa of each piece now? Firstly, one piece, two get. Again, second, this out of these four, two get. In this type, you write this fraction of this equivalent. Then next one, point is parts of the strip. Parts of this strip. Look at the picture, write what part of the strip is each green piece and write the part of four piece of each color. How many one fourths will make a half, and how many 1/8 will make 1/4. How many 1/8 are in 1/2? Now ask your friend some questions on the same picture. See here, this how many 1/4 will make a half. See here, how many 1/4? 1/4 means 1/4. Then how many 1/4 will make a half? Half means 1/2. Then you take here 1/4 in 2 times. See this, 1 + 1, 2, 2/4. 2/4 means 2 × 1 = 2, 2 × 2 = 4 means here 1/2 is half. Then you take here 1/4 2 times, then you will get this half. Then how many 1/8 will make 1/4? 1/8 + 1/8 is equal to 2/8. 2 × 1 = 2, 2 × 4 = 8. Then you will get this 1/4. Then how many 1/8 are in 1/2? 1/8 are in 1/2. 1/8 + 1/8. Suppose here 2/8. Again you write 1/8 + 1/8. Then 4/8. 4/8 means 4 × 1 = 4, 4 × 2 = 8. Means you take here 1/8 how many times? 4 times. Then you are in 1/2. Then you will get this 1/2. Then this remaining part tomorrow, okay?